the defensive standpoint, from the O standpoint, and for the goaltender.
15 seconds remaining on the power play. Q to Thompson. Shot scores! What a release from Lyle! And he beats Bull to the far side. It's 1-0 Georgia. Charlie Beattie, he's trying to flip it inside to low and ball knocked free. Martel. Eight on the shot clock. Flips it up. Charlie Beattie fakes it, takes it, scores! Good patience there from Charlie Beattie. Ball skips it. Lowen trying to drive top center, flips it off the ball. Good check there by a swarm defender. Ball scores! First of the season for Baller. Kyle killing a set play right away for Vancouver. Loose ball picked up by Charlotte Beattie. One more ball. Shot trying to go low again. It did! Three straight for the Warriors. Ball with a pair. We're going to have to get a shot off here before the end of the quarter. Lowen to Martel and he scores! Great two-man game! Martel and Lowen, and the Warriors lead by three. Kyle Thompson has the lone goal for the Swarm. Make it two! Lyle with a rope puts it short side on Bold. And Lintz is in there, so is Owen Grant. Q comes over and somehow picks up that loose ball. Inside Miller, shot scores! Great play by Andrew Q! A hustle play. And Georgia's back within one. Bomberry. One more. What a look. What a goal. Brandon Bomberry. Slippery pass to Jackson. And it's in the back of the net. We're tied. Power play goal. One goal lead. Martel. Drives. Dives. Scores. But he snuck it short side. It'll be interesting to see it. Charlotte Beattie. Charlotte Beattie gets a pick from Lowen, and he drives, dives, and scores! Good patience from Charlotte Beattie. Steamberg, New York, went to Denver, as Brad mentioned earlier. Lyle falling, got a heck of a rocket off. Jackson found the rebound and scores! Back-to-back for Jackson, and it's back to a one-goal game. Down a fresh 30 here for the Warriors. Crowley one-on-one with Cole. Backhand flip. Ball. Dive. Scores! Vancouver having success at one point. Martel. Scores! What is going on here with this Vancouver offense? Cheeky from Martel.
Saved by Wiedemann on that one, who slipped over and hugged that left pipe.
Wiedemann running in transition. Scores! What a shift for Wiedemann! Save at one end, goal at the other.
Errors on Georgia.
Ball flips it to Crowley. Shot. Oh my God, how did that go in? The first as a Warrior from Kevin Crowley, and I still don't think he knows how it went in. Charlotte Beattie. Watched by Cole. Rolls back, feeds it, dunks it. Martel's got five. What a feed from Charlotte Beattie. What a finish by Martel.
I mean, your defense. Aaron Bold knew what he needed to shape up, and he's done it here tonight.
Charlotte Beattie again. Another assist from Martel. He is having a career night.
Good hustle by Lyle Thompson to get that extra 30 like he's done so many times tonight.
Lyle, shot scores! That one's off the stick of Andrew Q. And that's a huge goal for Georgia. Get themselves back in this game. They'll send Shane Jackson out the front, just trying to find some sort of spark. And what a goal from Killen! Against the run of play. Killen's got his first of the season. And it's a five-goal game for Vancouver. He's had a lane underneath, didn't take it. Crowley, push down the angle. Shot, score, short side on Thompson. The Big Cat's got a pair.
And the offensive side, everyone's getting their touches tonight. Stout D, this is week two.
Crowley, hat trick for the Big Cat. Off ball cut. He get his hands free late in the 30. Rays all low, bounce shot, score! It trickled over Dustin Hill. And I know you've got this stat ready, Brad. How many days between goals for one James Ray.
1,414 days.